Hello, darling. Welcome to the largest studio set you'll ever see. We're about to start recording the big parade, the movie that'll take the breath away from audiences worldwide. For this movie, we'll need to use our special prop. But wait, darling. Your current outfit really isn't fit for the parade. Don't worry, this movie is really easy. Keep moving around and the band will follow you. Just don't bump into them. And keep an eye out for goodies. The audience loves a good parade. The parade lasts a while. Nothing you can do to speed it up. We'll let you know once we've got enough footage. Good luck, darling.
Get ready. Go!
It's time to turn the heat up in this movie. Darling, can you turn on the pyrotechnics? This movie needs more action! Darling, turn on the cannons for the big fireworks show!
Kitchen, I figured I'd treat you to some nice earth food. Say, are you a steak kind of person or a veggie kind of person? Is that so? Well, I hope you're not looking to cook up some earthlings anytime soon. Anyway, I hope my dish is ready before you leave.
Mafia see owl with science coat. Mafia ask, you make science? Owl say words Mafia no understand. Mafia punch confusing owl.
Thank you. Look at mess. This is terrible.
Someone turn on all faucets in Mafia Town. Same faucets that control the town volcano. Was it you, child? No? Mafia think he saw a little girl turn on all faucets. Little Hat Kid, can you save Mafia Town by turning off all faucets? If you close all, maybe water start flowing again.
Thank you.
saved Mafia Town! Now Mafia no longer need to eat lava for breakfast. Amazing! Please, take this as trophy. You are truly the hero of Mafia Town!
Again, my arch nemesis. What? You don't remember me? How rude! It's me, boss of the mafia. Remember? You blew me up in our little indiscretion, and your young friend captured my remains in this jar. I'm without a body. I should be furious, but it is okay. The past is the past, and I'll accept your carcass as an apology. You won't hand it over? Such nerve on such a small child! If I had hands, I would slap you! I'll just buy a new body then! There has to be some poor soul out there who would be willing to trade his corpse for money. I may not look like it right now, but I'm well-traveled. I know the whereabouts of all the secrets on this planet. Buy my map badge, and I will show you where you can find relics that will make you rich.